Welcome to the Air Museum in Alverca, and welcome back. Well, don't worry, I'll be talking way much less here. The museum is way smaller, but well, accompany me in this journey. Well, this exhibition, it's way smaller, however, it's very original because it was here that started the Air Museum in Portugal in 1971. In here, one of our most important pieces is a replica of Santa Cruz, the plane that made the air crossing from the South Atlantic by Gago, Coutinho and Sacadura, Cabral. Here you can see a piece that doesn't have in Sintra, it's a seaplane that operated in Mozambique. It's an example of the planes used in the Navy.
So this one, it's the Grumman Wigeon, right?
Yes, the Grumman G44. So now here we have a very important piece. We have the hydroglider Portugal. Was built in the 30s and only flew once in the 30s, and well, it's here in the Air Museum for us to tell its story. This is Colonel Edgar Cardoso room, which is like the pioneer's room. It's a room full of pieces, important pieces that show the first years of aviation in Portugal. Now we arrive to our engine room. We have here one of the biggest collections in Europe of engines of aircrafts, since the Spitfire to our most modern aircrafts like the Falcon 20 you saw in Sintra. Here in this room we have a lot of ejection seats. We have an evolution, a modern evolution, from the 70s to nowadays. Here we have some machine guns, some aerial photography and some other devices that would be easier to shoot targets in the air. We have here also an evolution through time from the 40s until the 90s. Now come closer. Here we have an alouette tree that's in cut, it's in the naked eye, and as you can come closer you can watch all the cables and engines that put this helicopter together. So now here we have these floating devices that were made with the sonar equipment that were in our big plane in Sintra, the P3, and their purpose was to finding out where the submarines were.
Okay, so basically it was throughout this replica, right?
Yes. Here in Alverca we have this exemplar, the Fiat G91 version R3 that is all armed. And also we have here the photography machines wide open for you guys to see.
So guys, our tour has come to an end. I hope you like it. I would like to give a special thanks to the Air Museum for letting me make the tour around Sintra and Alverca. It was a pleasure to work with you, and I will leave the website on the description below and an email in case you want to reach. And my advice for you is to visit the Air Museum because you will love it. Thank you.
Thank you. Come visit us. We are open every day in Sintra and only on Mondays and Alverca, but we always, on every day, you can see the history of aviation in Portugal.